guys, Brianna Shulman Brown here with Get Your Fix Physical Therapy, and this is your Friday Fix. We're continuing on with the series for thoracic mobility, so that upper back area, working on trying to get that extension, trying to open us up a little bit better. So for any of our overhead motions, rotation motions, so our shoulders and our spine aren't taking as much of the work. So we started off with working the rotation aspects of it, which plays into our extension. Today we're going to do straight plane extension, and it's going to be one that's just more of a hold versus a motion. It can be pretty uncomfortable, so just kind of take it as you can, as long as you can tolerate it. But let me show you what we're going to do. So it's going to be similar starting to the child's pose, if you know child's pose from many yoga positions. But we're going to bring our butt up in the air and try to get our chest to the ground. Because my upper back is pretty limited, I will actually not have the curve that I should have. But I will definitely demonstrate how to do it and talk through it. So keeping our butt up in the air, you're going to sit kind of just lower down towards the ground. Your ultimate goal is to be able to get the chest to touch the ground while keeping the head kind of up off the floor. But you're just going to hang out there like that. Try to really force that chest down towards the ground. And basically you're just going to hang out in that position, try to take nice deep breaths as you breathe out over time. You should start noticing your chest getting a little bit lower and lower towards the floor, that spine relaxing a little bit. Ideally, 2 to 3 minutes in that position just to really get a good, nice opening up of that chest, letting those muscles kind of relax, letting that spine relax into that extended position is ideal. If you can't tolerate it for that long, go as long as you can and work your way up to that constant or that long 2 to 3 minute hold. I would say if you can't tolerate it that long though, at least do a total of that time. So if you can get it 45 seconds, then do 45 seconds multiple times with just as much as a little break as you need in between there. So try that one out. Let me know how it goes for you. Send me a message on Facebook, comment on this here on YouTube, whatever method you'd like to find me, but I am on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube, and my website. So look me up, find me, let me know how things are going for you, and I will see you again next week.